as I mentioned, is our welterweight battle right here, of course, in the professional ranks. Introducing to my left in the blue corner, weighing in at 77.6 kilograms, fighting out of Sasson Fitness and MMA Brisbane, Queensland, it's James Klinger. Across the cage, his opponent in the red corner, weighed in at 76.8 kilograms, fighting out of MMA United, Orange, New South Wales, it's Ben Gwombe. Our referee in charge of this bout is Cade Brown, and 3 5-minute rounds. Round one. Well, ladies and gentlemen, at just 33 seconds here in round one of this welterweight bout via rear naked choke, your winner is the red corner, Ben Gwombe.
Yeah, it's like the ultimate party favorite, baby. You know? Yeah, two cups and get a hot and out of my clothes, you know?